Today on Animal Fact Files, we're discussing the gray-headed flying fox. This bat gets its common name from its gray-colored head. Its body is a dark charcoal color, while its head is a soft gray. What stands out, however, is its russet collar. Gray-headed flying foxes have a bold, red-toned ring of fur around their neck that extends onto their chest. This makes them easy to identify among other Australian flying foxes. Another identifying mark to look for is near their feet. Other flying fox species in Australia don't have as much fur on their legs. Gray-headed flying foxes have fur all the way down to their ankles. These mammals are also known as the Australian fruit bat, although it's worth mentioning that they aren't the only Australian fruit bats. As this other name implies, gray-headed flying foxes eat fruit. They also consume blossoms, nectar, and pollen, which makes them excellent pollinators. Did you know bats contribute to the pollination cycle just like bees? What's more, these bats often fly over 10 miles each night in search of food. As they move around, they excrete the seeds from the fruits they previously ate, which helps distribute their favorite plants throughout their environment. Gray-headed flying foxes live along the eastern coast of Australia. They're rarely found more than 125 miles away from the coast, although hunger can drive them to faraway places. They live in forests, including mangrove forests, and they're also relatively common in urban settings with enough vegetation. After a night of searching for food far and wide, these bats spend their days hanging upside down from tree branches, often forming large groups called camps. These camps may consist of thousands of bats, although they tend to separate during the coldest parts of the year when food is more scarce. Threats to gray-headed flying foxes are often anthropogenic in nature, meaning most of their threats are caused by humans. Run-ins with cars and power lines, entanglement in fences, habitat clearing, and even illegal shooting all contribute to the decline of this species population. They're also impacted by heat. Too much heat can cause stress to the point that mothers are unable to care for their young. It's not unheard of for entire groups of gray-headed flying fox moms to give birth prematurely due to heat stress. Their average lifespan is about 7 to 8 years in the wild. However, some banded individuals have been recorded to reach 18 years of age. Gray-headed flying foxes breed during the summer, which is around January in the southern hemisphere. They form pair bonds for at least that breeding season and give birth around October. The mother hangs upside down during this process, and the baby emerges head first. There may be a pause in which the baby's head has emerged and it's able to call out, but it's not fully born. This pause may last a few minutes to multiple hours. Eventually, however, the little bat fully emerges, and the mother cradles her newborn in her outstretched wings. The baby remains with its mother for its first 3 to 5 weeks of life, clinging to her chest while she flies around each night searching for food. The infant has strong claws for holding on tight to mom's fur while she flies. When gray-headed flying fox juveniles become too large to carry on hunting expeditions, they're left at home in the safety of a large nursery consisting of all the babies born in the group that season. They learn to fly by the time they're around 3 months old, and by the time they reach half a year, they can eat independently. Once they reach adult size, gray-headed flying foxes are some of the largest bats in Australia. They have wingspans that can reach over 3 feet in length. Of course, in order to stay airborne, they need to be light, so they weigh less than 2 pounds on average. For more facts on the gray-headed flying fox, check out the links below. Give a thumbs up if you learned something new today. Thank you to our patrons, SpikeSpiegel93, Dad, and everyone else for their support of this channel. And thank you for watching Animal Fact Files.